Just the way they do things here, totally different. But it's a good different, and I'm just enjoying the process as I go forward.
What are some examples of the different that you refer to?
Just attention to detail, I think, is the most thing that sticks out that Coach Bill preaches on and off the field. So, I mean, that could be in many different categories, but just being attentive.
You see any scheme similarities between here and Carolina that will allow you to be a productive player here?
Man, it's too early on right now just to say. Right now it's just about the process and just about growing and getting better each and every day. Those things will come along as the season progresses. So.
Coney, who have you leaned on since you've been here, whether it comes to picking up the system or even just figuring out where to go around here? And, has it been guys of your position group? Who's been helpful to you since you've arrived?
I can pretty much say just buying in and following the team, man. You don't have one specific guy that kind of leads everybody all the time. But you have guys that do the right things on and off the field. So I just try to follow along with that and just try to buy into the system here.